Assalamu alaikum guys. You can see practically, this is called big mistake in the construction of floor beam. Mistake for lapping length. Lapping length is provided at the middle of the floor beam. This is one column and this is the other column. Lapping length is provided at the middle of the floor beam. Okay. Therefore, I'm telling you guys, you should have hired the structural engineer to give you structural drawing for beam, column, slab, foundation, etc. If you have more than G plus one story, especially for commercial building or domestic building, so you should have structural drawing. If you don't have, so the steel fixer can provide lapping length anywhere. You should have supervisor for supervision, especially for this kind of construction. Otherwise, you will see this kind of mistake in the construction of RCC structures. Guys, you can see. You can see the stirrups. Also, lapping length. Everything is wrong. Width of the beam is 12 inches, depth is 16 inches. Three steel rods at the bottom, three at the top. Lapping length is provided at the middle of the beam. With the distance of lapping length, length is 4 feet. In all steel rods, lapping length is provided at the middle. We have six steel rods and all steel rods are overlapped at the middle. Guys, you can see. You can see the stirrup spacing. Also, they will provide the lapping length here. So, with the distance of just 16 inches, they will provide two lapping. One at the junction, the other one at the middle. Guys, you can see. This is the cutting length of steel rod. So I don't know why they cut the steel rods with the distance of just 16 and 18 feet. So we have the standard length of steel, which is 40 feet or 12 meter. So this is not the place to provide lapping length. Guys, you can see lapping, you can see at the bottom, the lapping is about 30 inches. At the top, it is about 48 inches. So I don't know why they provided the lapping length at the middle. Because they don't know. They don't know what is steel structural drawing, what is supervision. They are just wasting the money and also wastage of time. So if they provided the lapping length at the middle, so in the case of this problem, they should use the stirrup spacing closely. But the spacing is about 9 inches. Especially for stirrups, hooks are bent with 90 degree, not with 135 degree. Everything is wrong, guys. The lapping should not be provided. Also, guys, you can see they will provide the lapping here. Don't provide the lapping length at L by 4 distance, where we have negative bending moment. So L by 4 distance, we should provide the stirrups closely to resist shear stresses, because we have maximum shear stresses also at the end. Also negative bending moment. So guys, everything is wrong. You can see here. What is the proper design? If they don't have the structural drawing, so in the case of, if you don't have the structural drawing, so provide four steel rods at the bottom, two at the top, and provide extra steel rods to resist negative bending moment at the end of the support, especially in the junction. But unfortunately, where we have maximum bending moment, they provided lapping length with the distance, or the lapping length is about 4 feet. So therefore, I'm telling you, don't waste your time and don't waste your money. You should hire the structural engineer to give you structural drawing. So therefore, this is mega project. This is commercial building. This is about four story commercial building. And this is the design of structural members. You can see, guys, the junction, you can see. You cannot see the proper spacing for the stirrups. proper design of stirrup, everything is wrong. Hope this video can help you. Don't follow this kind of work. Thanks for watching. See you in next video.